Today, most smart home products are constrained to a single ecosystem. Consumers are locked into walled gardens, only able to use products that are compatible with one ecosystem, creating a fragmented smart home market. Product manufacturers must spend time and effort deciding which ecosystem and protocols their products will support, as well as which markets to address. As a result, they're forced into choosing between supporting a single ecosystem, building multiple versions of their product, or investing in developing one product that supports many ecosystems. This choice greatly impacts product cost, time to market, and profitability. Introducing Matter, the new standard that unifies the smart home market. Matter is built on proven technologies such as IPv6, Wi-Fi, Thread, and Bluetooth Low Energy. It defines how to build secure products and which wireless protocols to utilize for different use cases. Wi-Fi is used for devices requiring higher bandwidth and for easy integration in existing Wi-Fi networks. The introduction of Wi-Fi 6 also made it attractive for energy-constrained IoT devices. Thread is a low-power wireless mesh network, usually used for devices requiring the highest energy efficiency. Simple mains-powered actuators can act as routers and expand the network, while battery-powered devices can operate as leaf nodes. Bluetooth LE is used for secure commissioning of devices. With Matter, home hubs, phones, or other control devices will finally be able to control any device in a smart home, regardless of ecosystem. This opens the smart home market to new innovative, interoperable, and secure products. At the core of the best Matter devices, there will be a highly efficient multi-protocol SoC. As a promoter and board member of the Connectivity Standards Alliance, Nordic Semiconductor is driving Matter development, enabling device manufacturers to build their best smart home devices and providing unified smart homes for us all.